All right, guys. Let's see if we can spot him here. No. No, I don't see him. Somewhere in the trees out there, that hairy son of a bitch is hiding. That Sasquatch impregnated my wife, Charlena. By some work of the devil, made him look just like my brother.